Hey guys, we're Aspen Football, Clay Shreve, Austin Brenner at the GLIAC Media Day in Detroit. I play linebacker.
I play quarterback.
And we're going to have some fun today. Favorite teams, both of us are the Cleveland Browns.
And I like the Indianapolis Colts.
Yeah. Oh, okay. All right, well, hey.
The way these guys work, the leadership of guys like Austin, Clay, the way our teams come together this summer, I can't remember a better chemistry. I know we've not had better character than the young men we're playing with in 2019.
I don't know, there's something about this team that seems to be really special, yeah. And everybody just loves being around each other. And because of that, we're going to go out and play for one another, and we're going to want to do the best that we can for each other.
Defensively, like you said, seven guys back, a couple key transfers, some freshmen that'll step up. So yeah, we're looking forward to it. We got a great coach, Coach Rose, incredible. So he'll get us ready, and we're excited for some.